You asked me to figure out where this video was recorded, so I did. Hi, I'm Jose Monkey, and I find people who ask to be found. This one is super quick, guys, but I wanted to share it because something interesting happened. This is a drone video that appears to have been sped up. The video was so clear and the movement was so smooth that at first I thought that maybe this was like a 3D render from the Unreal Engine or something. But I think it's a drone video. Anyway, when I looked at this, I said to myself that this skyline had to be like a recognizable skyline that I could easily do a reverse image search on. But before I did that, I noticed something. This place looked familiar to me. Specifically, this pair of buildings on the right side of the screen jumped out at me. I knew I had seen them before. And the fact that there was a bridge right here leading up to them also felt very familiar. And that's when I realized where I had seen them before. Back in episode 71, somebody sent me a video that had like really weird filters applied to it, but I distinctly remember needing to figure out the shapes of the buildings in the video. And those were the buildings. So I didn't even have to look it up. I knew where this was. You're flying a drone over the James River, just southwest of Richmond, Virginia. There wasn't really anything else to confirm, that's obviously it. But what's really funny about this is somebody just asked me the other day if I had ever been sent a video to geolocate, and I recognized the place because I had geolocated it before. And up until now, that had not happened, but now it has. Please like and share, and if anybody else would like me to figure out where one of their videos was recorded, tag me in a comment on that video.